Three people are recovering after shooting at the Kroger on Monroe Street. Officers arrived on the scene just before 8 o'clock tonight. We're told all the victims are expected to be okay. That's the good news. Right now, we're working to gather more information on what led up to the shooting, along with any details on possible suspects.